Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November 17th of 2021, well, it is titled NGC 3314, When Galaxies Overlap. So what do we see here? Well, we do see two galaxies, and we've looked at interacting galaxies in the past, but that's not what we are seeing here. These galaxies are actually more than 20 million light years away from each other, but they just happen to lie on exactly the same line of sight. So if we traveled out this distance, you could actually easily travel to a point in between these galaxies and look to one side and see one of the galaxies and another side and see the other. So it is simply just the way they happen to be positioned on the sky. Now, we often hear when galaxies line up, we get an effect called gravitational lensing. And that occurs when light is bent up by a foreground galaxy, the light of the distant galaxy is bent. And yes, that happens here, but not to a very large extent because the galaxies are relatively close together. The gravitational lensing is more prominent when you have a very small distant galaxy and its light passes through the gravitational field of a more nearby galaxy. So here we simply see two galaxies that happen to line up very close together. Now, these are both spiral galaxies, and you can see the distinct spiral structure of the foreground galaxy, which we're seeing almost completely face on as it faces us, and the spiral arm stretching out with the bright blue star clouds that are associated with these. In the background galaxy, it's a little bit harder to see. It's tilted at more of an angle, similar to what we see for the Andromeda galaxy. But we can still make out a little bit of the spiral structure there, a little bit hidden by the galaxy, slightly nearer galaxy. And we can also try to study some of these structures within that galaxy using the light from the more distant galaxy. So that gives us a chance to study that light in some parts where it barely passes through the galaxy at all, to other parts where it passes through the dust. So we can start to learn a little bit more about the dust clouds within that nearby galaxy, because we can see them through the light with the light of the more distant galaxy. So it gives us a chance to study these two galaxies, which, while overlapping on the sky, are actually not associated with each other at all and are not interacting, being 20 million or more light years apart from each other and just happening to appear in the same direction on the sky. So that was our picture of the day for November 17th of 2021. It was titled NGC 3314, When Galaxies Overlap. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.